Fuzzy sets. Fuzzy sets can be considered as an extension and gross oversimplification of classical sets. Basically, it allows partial membership, which means that it contains elements that have varying degrees of membership in the set. From this, we can understand the difference between classical set and fuzzy set. Classical set contains elements that satisfy precise properties of membership, while fuzzy set contains elements that satisfy imprecise properties of membership. So I am explaining in the diagram. The classical set contains the set A, it gives or satisfy the precise property of membership. This is membership function of a classical set A, and this is membership function of fuzzy set A. So it is satisfy the imprecise properties of membership, and it is satisfy the precise properties of membership. The fuzzy set A, here fuzzy set indicates sign symbol in the top of A. Fuzzy set A in the universe of information U can be defined as a set of ordered pairs, and it can be represented mathematically as A is equal to, in flower brackets, x comma mu A of x for all x belongs to U. Here mu A of x is equal to degree of membership of x in set A, assumes values in the range from 0 to 1, that is mu A of x belongs to 0 comma 1. How to represent fuzzy set? Here fuzzy set can be represented in two cases of universe of information, and now understand how fuzzy set can be represented. So case 1, when universe of information U is discrete and finite, A is equal to mu A of x1 by, this symbol is indicates divided by, x1 plus mu A of x2 by x2 plus mu A of x3 by x3 plus and so on. That is equal to sigma I is equal to 1 to n mu A of x I by x suffix I. The above representation, the summation symbol represents the collection of each element. Case 2, when universe of information U is continuous and infinite, A is equal to integral of mu A of x by x. Thank you.